these stores. If we didn't, he would just cry. I just want to go to the bookstore, Mom, or whatever. And we got tons of books where he has gotten them. And I knew one day that he's going to be successful. And I had a client that was blind, and she used to come and get her taxes done. And as a little boy, he used to greet her and talk to her. And she used to say, one day this little boy, he's going to be something. He's going to be something in life, or whatever. But I just want to say just thank you all for just participating in this today, and I just enjoyed it. Well, thank you. Mm-hmm.